fight coming up next. It's a UFC heavyweight showdown. Well, if you choose to stand on a napkin in the center of the octagon and stand and trade with this young man, you're playing with fire. Frightening knockout power. Go look at the highlight reel. As good a reel as anybody in the sport, you can be sure he'll be looking to find a home for those heavy hands early and often. You do not want to get in a slugfest with this young contender. I can assure you of that.
This guy is a wrestler. Look for him to try to get the takedown and then utilize his control and ground and pound to get the victory.
Well, he has challenged for UFC gold outside the octagon. He's accomplished really as much as any heavyweight in the sport. The Ream, Alistair Overeem, is back tonight, and this is a guy who has really maintained his focus nearly 60 fights into a career that dates to 1999. That doesn't even mention his K1 accolades. Alistair Overeem, a threat as always. Good to see him turn around quickly to compete again tonight.
Alistair Overeem, the former Strikeforce heavyweight champion, the former Dream heavyweight champion, and the former K1 heavyweight Grand Prix champion, is one of the most decorated fighters in the history of mixed martial arts.
Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. The American is 27. The Brit is 37. The rest is nearly identical. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a wrestler holding a professional record of 9 wins, 1 loss, and 1 no contest. He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Chicago, Illinois, Curtis Mayfield! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 43 wins, 16 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Amsterdam, the Netherlands, Alistair Overeem! And when the action begins, referee in charge, Eve Levine.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
You ready?
Here we go.
Yeah, there's been many phases of Alistair Overeem's career, but I feel like he fights the most clever now.
Oh, straight to the body by the Ream. All right, so here we go with round one, and let's see how early he can find his range when it comes to the kicking game. We mentioned it on his walkout tonight. Massive power in those kicks. Let's see how he chooses to attack with it here.
Hit him hard with that hook. Back to over under.
Where things could get really interesting. Nice hammer fist.
He lands a big shot from the bottom. Beautiful job defending the position. Nice.
Well, just because you're on your back doesn't mean you can't throw offense. Staying busy here. You'd like to see that, Joe. Oh, and he's able to land a strike there from the bottom. Nicely done by the Ream.
He's posturing up here. And he establishes full mount.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
He's moved back into side control once more. Mount again.
Just over 3 minutes now to go.
Very nice sweep, winds up in his guard. He postures into place. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Strong bottom work here, staying busy.
He's putting his hands down on the thighs. He's looking to pass. Big punch from the bottom. Lands a good shot from the bottom.
Effective punch there by the ring.
Excellent posture. Pounds again. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Big body punch.
Minutes have elapsed here in round one. Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position.
And a good jab.
Well, he got his head snapped back there, Joe. The straight punch lands flush to the head. And again, he's just not doing things defensively that you want to see. Move that upper body. Get that head off of the center line. Right now, he's just leaning right into his opponent. The takedown there. How good is his takedown defense?
And there's the clinch.
Stuffs the takedown, no problem. Hook in the clinch there by the ring.
Cannot get it. Nice left hook to the body. He really turned that over well. Look at that.
Final minute.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Oh, right hand he locked him with that right hand.
He's back into side control here.
Back up again.
Tries for a low single.
Look at that takedown, man.
Oh, good left hand.
20 seconds left.
Hammer fist gets through. Showing some good defense here on the ground by controlling that arm. Let's see if he can pass that half guard. In full guard here.
Horn sounds for the end of round one.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at that again. And here we see that again.
Take a deep breath and recover. This next round, we really want to focus on ground control. You have to set up your takedown. I want you to maintain a dominant.
Brittany Palmer holding it down for us here. All right, round two. Overeem gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
Oh!
What a leg kick. Oh, solid jab.
An elbow!
Oh, he stunned him.
Oh, big left.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, about the slam there. That one cannot feel good. That strike will count. Joe doing a nice job here, staying busy from the bottom.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Over under hooks here.
Works the double under hooks here.
And again, he lands another takedown there. So really scoring points here, and the takedowns are starting to pile up, taking this fight exactly where he thought he could and exactly where he wants it to be.
Showing some good defense here, trapping that arm. Beautiful, into mount.
Lands a strike there.
He hits him with a hammer fist.
Standing over his opponent here and making these strikes count. Beautiful sequence there by the ring. Oh, nice work from the bottom. Tags him with the punch.
He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount.
Tags him with a flush left.
And he's controlling him here. Hammer fist.
Well, that's been a good weapon for him tonight. Hammer fist again by Overeem.
I don't like this style of fighting. I don't like it. I don't like when a guy holds a guy down. However, it is effective.
Nice punch there by the ring. Joe, the hammer fist keep on coming. They're getting blocked here.
Perfectly timed sweep. Excellent posture here.
Just reached the midway point of the fight.
Oh, there's a good shot from the bottom.
Keeping busy here off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom. How good is that right hand?
Looking to pass. Very nice sweep, winds up in his opponent's guard.
2 minutes remain in the round. Oh, postures up and lands a huge head strike there. Nicely done by the ring.
And he gets reversed. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. He's looking to pass. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Into full guard again. Trying to take the back here. He's now working from side control again. He's trying to pass here. He's got half guard. He's back up to his feet.
So getting right to the strategy here, Joey told us he wanted to chew up that lead leg of his opponent. First leg kick lands flush.
Oh! He's clearly hurt.
Seconds remain in the round.
Oh, 1-2.
How about that chin?
Beautiful.
Oh!
Oh, he's up. This could be it. 30 seconds to go. Trying to pass there, but he gets stopped. He's in half guard here. Now he's in full guard. Big punch from the bottom.
Final seconds here of round two. And busy as he looks to improve position here. And that's the end of round number two.
Let's take a look here. There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Lots of action in that round.
The original Ariane Celeste, good to have her in the building as usual. Third round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked.
If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Hooked in the head there by the ring. Well, you didn't see a lot of the body work from him in the earlier rounds, but he's certainly getting after it here. Big shot to the body connects there. We'll see if he can follow it up. Oh, and he lands another strike to the body. Not a ton of real estate there, but he certainly found it. Overeem gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though.
And pummels under and out of double underhooks.
Good takedown defense. Very nicely done.
Tying up here in the clinch.
Nice knee to the body there by the ring. Stuffs that takedown attempt. You'll need a better shot than that to get him down.
Look at this.
How does he even put any weight on that leg? Look at the bruise on the outside of his thigh.
That one hurt.
That knee might have landed there. And now he's got the tie clinch. It's the elbow there. Oh, nicely done as he gets the takedown.
Postures up. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Oh, really nice work to keep busy off of his back as he lands some more offense here for Bob. Gets the elbow up into the target.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Big body punch. Tying up here in the clinch, looking for openings.
And there's the shot, and the takedown materializes. So that's his first takedown of this round, continuing with the success he had with it in the previous round. Now let's see what he can do with it.
Yeah, here he goes again.
Slam, Joe.
Big elbow.
Knee to the body.
Big body shot.
To the body. Trying to pass here.
Lands a strike now from the bottom. Nice work there by the ring. Elbow.
Excellent movement here on the ground. He's moved back into side control.
2 minutes now to go in the fight. Oh, he pummels under. Now he's got the underhook.
Double underhooks. He transitions to the tie clinch.
Oh, nice shot there on the inside. Over, under now in the clinch. Overeem gets double underhooks here in the clinch. Normally now he'll try to change levels and go for a takedown. That knee might have landed there.
A little bit uneventful.
Man, another takedown. Scored a lot of points with these. Now the opponent is getting up quickly, but no doubt these takedowns are starting to add up.
Got him in full guard here, but he's getting caught with some big strikes. Oh, he lands a huge elbow to the head. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. And he got mounted.
Oh, the cut on that cheek is only getting worse. His face is a mess.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Goes upstairs for an elbow.
Good control here. Working from side control.
And busy as he looks to improve position here. 20 seconds now remain in the round. 15 seconds to go.
And he's in full guard.
Well, pretty good work off of the bottom here by Overeem.
Nice elbow to the body.
Wow. Unbelievable. This crowd is on its feet. Those men just gave everything they had.
All right, so once again, we are glad we are commentators and not judges. This fight goes the distance, and it was a very close fight, Joe. Both guys had their moments. Truly a decision now that could go either way as we await it from Bruce Buffer. All right, it looks like the official decision is in. Yes, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges score this contest 29-28. For the winner, by unanimous decision, Curtis Grayson!
So there he is, your winner by way of decision. And Joe, I think he took his game to that requisite next level here tonight. He had a lot more eyeballs on him in this spot tonight, and I thought he really shined. You saw the matchmakers seemed happy with the performance, and let's see who they choose to match him up with next. Big win for him here tonight.